Joyce Kamande is my name. I'm the co-founder and the chief operations officer in Safi Organics, a company located in central Kenya. It started way back in 2015, where we were targeting to empower the smallholder farmers by converting their waste into a gold mine. We use technology designed together with MIT to decentralize and downsize fertilizer production, making it feasible to be implemented in local villages. Currently, we operate a 3-4 tons per day production facility in Mwea, serving over 3,500 paying customers in the rural areas. Our main target are the smallholder farmers because we want to empower them